several cases of COVID-19 patients getting infected with mucormycosis, commonly called as black fungus, which were reported from the last year during the initial outbreak. However, this fungal infection seems to have reared its ugly head again this year. People who have recovered from COVID-19 but has diabetes, AIDS, cancer are prone to this fungal infection. As India battles second COVID wave, cases of the deadly fungal infection are on rise again. Doctors say that getting vaccinated against COVID-19 can reduce the risk of this fungal infection. As we all know, fungus is actually present almost everywhere in the atmosphere, ecosystem, soil, etc. However, this fungus occurs when you have a weakened immunity due to illness or health condition, mostly found in COVID-19 recovered patients, but also affects those battling the virus. Symptoms start with nose bleeding, nasal blockage, followed by bleeding from eyes and ears, swelling on cheeks, redness near the eye, and episodes of severe headache. Black-colored mouth ulcers have also been found in mucormycosis patients. COVID survivors with history of diabetes, AIDS, cancer are very susceptible. Immunity decreased in people who are infected by the novel coronavirus. Immunity can further decrease due to COVID-19 medications such as steroids and remdesivir. Many people lost their eyes in order to save their lives. Patients suffer potential loss of eyesight, removal of nose and jawbones, but it can also turn fatal in some cases. People should take measures to increase their immunity. Diabetic patients should regularly monitorize their sugar level, especially when they have been prescribed steroids to treat COVID-19. Take green vegetables in the diet. The course of the treatment includes biopsy and antifungal therapy, but treatment is a big challenge since antifungal medicine are in short supply and can be very expensive. Dr. Tatya Rav Lahane, who is the head of Directorate Medical Education or Research, told the print that a patient generally needs a particular type of injection to be given for 21 days. Basic cost of this injection is 9,000 rupees per day. Treatment expenditure escalates with other facilities, medicines, etc. According to BCC reports, antifungal injection is injected directly to the nerves, cost 3,500 rupees. Dosage should be taken for 8 weeks. Amphotericin B therapy should be immediately administered after administration of either amphotericin B or posaconazole. Surgical removal of fungus ball is indicated. Surgical therapy can be drastic in some cases involved in nasal cavity and brain removal of brain tissue may be required. It may involve in the removal of palate nasal cavity or even eye structures. Prevention is better than cure, and best prevention is to get vaccination. If you get inoculated, you will develop immunity due to antibodies, and even if you get reinfected. Take care and goodbye.